Hey YouTube, just wanted to give you a quick look at the dan&wesson 357. It's got an 8-inch weighted target barrel. Pretty nice little setup. And we're gonna shoot it. You'll notice this gun has a recessed cylinder. Rotates the opposite way from my Ruger. There we go. Got a little bit of a light strike there. Anyway, that's it.